Okay, he's going to sight read this. And I actually, this is a song that I sing as Lewis Carroll, the British guy. I'm not going to sing it in a British accent because it wouldn't be much fun for you if I did that.
Then it will arrive, new and unrehearsed, vivid as a kiss. Dreamers and children can conjure things easily. Things their eyes, though they're closed, can see. Not the way things are, but how they should be. This is what is true. Still.